Heavenly Father, I thank you, Father God, for waking me up this morning. Father, I thank you for your love. I thank you for your kindness. I thank you for your mercy, Lord. I thank you for your grace. Father, I thank you for who you are. You are King of Kings, Lord of Lords, the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning, the ending, Lord. Father, right now I come boldly to your throne of grace and mercy. Lord, I repent of every sin in the name of Jesus. Father, please forgive me of every sin, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, cleanse me. Wash me with the blood of Jesus. Father, right now I pray, oh God, that you will forgive my husband of every sin, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive our children, our bloodline, Father God, of every sin. Father, we repent for walking in pride. Father, we repent for walking in stubbornness. Lord, we repent for being disobedient in the name of Jesus. Father, we repent of anything and all things that's not of you in the name of Jesus. We dip 7 times, Lord, in the water of your word. Father, wash away every spiritual leprosy, every marital leprosy, Lord, every parental leprosy. Father, every financial leprosy. We dip 7 times in the water of your word, Lord, so that we can be made whole by the blood of Jesus, by your shalom, peace, Lord, wholeness. And so right now, Lord, we bind anything and everything that's not of you. We bind and cast out every confusion. We repent, Lord. We bind confusion, fear. We bind destruction and cast them out. We bind every addiction. Father, we bind and cast out every premature death. We bind and cast out perversion. We bind and cast out rejection. We bind and cast out poverty, mammon, debt, lack. We bind and cast out idolatry. We bind and cast out witchcraft, divination, sorcery. We bind every curse, Lord. Cast them out into the abyss. We repent in the name of Jesus. We dip 7 times right now in the water of your word, Father, and I release upon us humility. I release holiness. I release your love. I release the fruit of the Spirit. I release the anointing. I release the blood of Jesus. I set our families free. I release health upon us. I release wealth upon us in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I release godliness upon us right now. In the name of Jesus, I destroy every negative word. I burn up, oh God, every written curse, any time release curse, anything that was spoken over us that was not of you. Father, I burn it up with Holy Ghost fire in the name of Jesus. Father, I bind and cast out false religion, deception, and lie. I cast them out. I bind the strong man and cast them out into the abyss. I release truth upon us, upon our children, upon our spouses. I set the captives free right now in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I bind and cast out every failure, every hatred. Father, every infirmity, sickness, disease, I bind and cast them out. I release healing upon us. I release Jeremiah 29 and verse 11 upon us. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future in the name of Jesus. Father, I release your promises from Genesis to Revelation, oh God, in the name of Jesus. The enemy has no more legal rights to attack us. Father, we come to heaven, supreme courts right now for justice. The thief has been caught and he must give us back 7 times what he has stolen from us, oh God, as we dip 7 times in the water of your word and receive complete healing, oh God, complete deliverance, oh God, complete restoration in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Glory to God. 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 Father, begin to heal our bloodline at the roots. Heal our foundation, Lord, right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord. Wash away the leprosy. Wash away anything that's making us numb and disconnected from you, Father. Anything that's attacking our minds and in our spinal cord, Father God. Father, begin to heal and repair our minds, our thoughts, Father God. Begin to heal our souls, our minds, will, and emotions. I pray this over my husband, over our children, over our grandchildren, over our bloodline, over my tribe right now, over the body of Christ, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Heal us, Lord. Deliver us, Lord. Ephphatha to our ears, our eyes, our hearts. I speak deliverance over us. We submerge ourselves. We dip ourselves right now in the water of the word, Lord. Cleanse us. Cleanse our souls, Lord. Cleanse our spirits, Father God. Cleanse our bodies, Father. Cleanse our families. Cleanse our businesses. Cleanse our ministries, Lord. We want to be holy. We want to please you, Father God. We turn from our wicked ways, Lord. We turn from our wicked ways, Lord. We turn from our wicked ways, Lord. We renounce every lust. We renounce every rejection. We renounce every failure. We renounce the fear. I release faith upon us. I release faith upon us. I release godliness upon us. I release holiness upon us. We are holy in the name of Jesus. 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 I pulverize every stronghold. I bind the strong man. I cast you out into the abyss in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Lord, wash us with the blood of Jesus. Father, purify us with the blood of Jesus. I cover our doorposts with the blood of Jesus. Father God, I cover our possessions and families. I cover our homes, our vehicles, our regions. I cover the waters. I cover the earth, above the earth, beneath the earth, with the blood of Jesus, out of space, with the blood. I cover this week with the blood of Jesus. I cover our rooms, Father God, the rooms of our souls with the blood of Jesus. Father, we overcome the devil by the blood of Jesus. Father, and by the words of our testimony, I plead the blood over us, over our nations, over our governments, over our school departments. Father, the school system, I plead the blood, the blood, the blood. I plead the blood over our children. I plead the blood over their friendships. I plead the blood over the classrooms. I plead the blood over the students. I plead the blood of Father over the teachers. I plead the blood in the name of Jesus. And we are made perfect through the blood of the everlasting covenant. Father, I thank you that you are a covenant keeping God. I release Hebrews 13 over us. Father, we have been made perfect. Our households are made perfect through the blood of the everlasting covenant in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And so we come boldly, Lord, to your throne of grace through the blood of Jesus, through the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood. We stand on Hebrews 10 verse 19. Father, begin to purge us. Father God, purify our conscience, our conscience, our conscience. Purge us from dead works, oh God. Deliver us from dead works. We dip 7 times in the water of your word and we emerge, oh God, brand new. If any man be in Christ, he is a new creation. All things are passed away. Everything is brand new. Father, we are brand new in you, in the name of Jesus. We have redemption through the blood. Our families, our spouses, our children, we have redemption through the blood of Jesus. We have been redeemed from the power of evil. The sanctified spouse, make the whole house holy, even the children, they are holy. Father God, we receive the benefits of the new covenant through the blood of Jesus. Father God, we receive healing and deliverance and breakthrough and restoration. Father God, through the blood of Jesus, we receive abundance of prosperity through the blood of Jesus. Father, we prosper in you. Blessed doors are opened up for us this week on repeat in the name of Jesus. Blessed doors are opening up for us this week, Father God, as we dip 7 times in the water of your word. Father God, you're standing at the door, Father, of our hearts. We open our hearts to you. I say Ephphatha to our hearts. You are knocking, Lord. You are knocking on the doors of our hearts, oh God, and we are opening up the doors for you so you can come in and sup with us, Father. We hear your voice. Ephphatha to our ears. We hear your voice. We obey your voice, Father. You say your sheep, they know your voice, Father God. They will not go with a stranger. We and our households, oh God, we hear your voice and we come to you, Father God. We open the doors of our hearts right now, Lord. Come in, Lord. Come in and sup with us, oh God. In the name of Jesus. I release Revelation 3:20 over us, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I release Ephesians 3:20. Father, come into our hearts, oh God. Come into our families. Come into our bloodlines, Father, and do exceedingly and abundantly above all that we can ever ask or imagine, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This is the week, Abba, where you're doing great and mighty things, Lord, in the name of Jesus. As I pray this October 17th, 2021, Lord, I thank you that Jesus Christ is the door this week. Blessed doors are opening up, but every evil door is shut, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Christ is the door of the sheep. I am the door of the sheep. I release John 10 and verse 7 in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you that Jesus is the door. We enter through the door, hallelujah, the door that has the blood on the doorpost. Lord, I thank you that the death angel must pass over in the name of Jesus. No evil will come near our dwelling. I shut every wicked door of suicide and depression and anxiety and fear. I shut them and seal them with the blood. Every divorce, separation, rebellion, I shut the door in your face right now. In the name of Jesus, I seal them with the blood. Father, I shut the door of confusion. I shut the door of infirmity, sickness, disease, and I seal them with the blood. I shut the door right now on perversion, oh God, adultery, fornication, masturbation. I shut the door, Father God, of lust in the name of Jesus. Father God, and I open the door, and his name is Jesus. I open the door of holiness. I open the door of healing and protection and prosperity and restoration. I open the door of reconciliation. I open the door of humility. I open the door of truth in the name of Jesus. I open the door of comfort. I open the door of salvation. I open the door of protection. I open the door of peace and rest. I open the door of shalom, wholeness, wellness, prosperity, Father, protection, tranquility, harmony. I open the blessed doors in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, I open the doors of blessed opportunities. I open the blessed doors, Father, of job opportunities. Ministry, Father God, the doors of ministry, I open them up. I open the door of forgiveness. I open the door of new strength. I open the door of innovation, Father God, and pioneering and trailblazing. I open the door, oh God, of wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. I open the door, oh God, on revelation, oh God. I open the door of justice, oh God. I open the door, oh God, hallelujah, of your will being done in the earth, oh God, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you that we found the door and we have the keys of the kingdom. And whatever we bind on earth is bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth is loose in heaven, Father God. Hallelujah. The doors are opening up at midnight this week, Father God, like Paul and Silas. Father, we pray, we fast, we worship you, Lord, and the doors are opening up at midnight. The chains are falling off at midnight like you did, oh God, in Exodus, oh God, with the Passover and with Paul and Silas. In the name of Jesus, we speak breakthrough, birththrough this week, Lord, as we dip seven times in the water of your word, oh God. Father God, blessings are opening up the same way you heal Naaman. The door of healing was open for him when he obeyed you and dipped seven times in the water of the word. Father God, we renounce every pride and we obey you. We humble you, Father, and we dip in your word. We obey your word, and at midnight, things are turning around for us this week in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The blessed doors are open. The blessed doors are open. The blessed doors are opening up for us this week in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Freedom, the door of freedom, deliverance, and breakthrough. They're opening up for us this week, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We knock on the door. We're delivered from every prison, Lord, like Peter. Peter in the book of Acts 12,
Father, send your angels to deliver us, oh God, to deliver us and our blessings, Lord, and our families, the prodigals, oh God. Send your angel to take the chains off of us, to open the door and to set the captives free, oh God. This week in the name of Jesus, we press, Lord. We press, Lord. We press like the woman who used to have an issue of blood. Oh, God, I thank you that the healing doors are opening up right now in the name of Jesus. We will never give up. We are the persistent widow, Father God. We come boldly, shameless persistence, oh God. We ask, seek, and knock. You said, ask, Abba, and you will answer us. You will be given unto us. Seek, and we will find. Knock, and the door will be open unto us. Lord, I thank you that Jesus is the door. Hallelujah, Lord, I thank you. I thank you, Father God, for 1 Corinthians 16 and verse 9. A great door and effectual is open unto us. Great doors are opening up for us. And Father, even though there will be warfare, Father, release heaven's armies to fight for us, Lord, right now in the name of Jesus. No weapon formed against us will prosper. And every tongue that rises up against us in judgment, we have a right to condemn. In the name of Jesus, heaven's armies have been dispatched to help us, Lord, as we go forth this week to open up the blessed doors, Lord. In the name of Jesus, great and mighty doors are opening up for us on a repeat. Great and mighty doors. Because Father God, you are great and you are mighty, and you're doing great and mighty things for us, our families, our spouses, our children, and us, Lord. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare that miracle signs and wonders are coming for us right now, locating us. The doors for miracle signs and wonders are open up, Father God. We have the keys, according to Isaiah 22:22, Lord. We have the keys in the name of Jesus, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I praise your holy name, and the key of the house of David will I lay upon his shoulder, so he shall open and none shall shut, and he shall shut and none shall open. Father God, I thank you for shutting evil doors, but opening up the blessed doors, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. I release Revelation 3 and verse 8. Father, you said, hallelujah, the doors that you open, nobody can shut, Father God. Open up the blessed doors in this season. The door, Father God, of your promises. Open them up, whatever the need is. Lord, I thank you, oh God, that you're opening up the doors. Open up the floodgates of heaven. Open up the gates, Lord. Open them up. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up. Ye everlasting doors, the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty in battle. In the name of Jesus, the heavens are opened up. When we dip 7 times in the water of the word, Lord, that's when the heavens open up, and that's when your Holy Spirit is coming down upon us, Father God, as a dove. Hallelujah. We're in agreement with your word, oh God. Peace be still. Breakthrough. When we open, Father, when we obey you, the doors open, the windows open, the floodgates of heaven open up, oh God. Breakthrough this week as we obey you, Father God. You said, if we be willing and obedient, we will eat the best of the land. Father, shut the evil doors. Shut the door of witchcraft. Shut it, oh God, but open your blessed doors, the door of favor, the door of favor, the door of favor, the door of favor, the door of restoration, the door of restoration. Hallelujah. Lord, restore the years the palm of worms ate up, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I praise your name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, new beginning. Hallelujah. Blessed doors, double doors, multiple doors, diverse doors, blessings upon blessings, blessings upon blessings. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, we tithe, we give, oh God. And you said, Father God, you will pour our blessings upon us that we will not have room enough to receive it, oh God. Father, we have been sowing in the kingdom. Lord, you said you will bless us. Hallelujah. We will reap what we have sown. Glory to God. We've given you our lives, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Your blessings are growing, oh God, in our lives. We're coming home with the harvest. We come home with the harvest. We come home with the harvest. You have restored the years the palmer worms ate up in our lives, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I decree and I declare that the marriage door is open, Father God. The blessed marriage door of love is open, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, the doors of good news, they're open up right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The door of angelic visitation is open up in our businesses, on our jobs, in our ministry, in our homes. Blessed doors. Oh God, let your angels come through, oh God. Hallelujah. 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 We open the door and kick out anything that's not of you, Father God. We chain them, bind them, and drop them into the abyss right now in the name of Jesus. Father, open the door of success unto us, Father God. Hallelujah. Open up, oh God, the door of promotion and raise, and Father God, all good things. Father, you said no good thing will you withhold from those who love you, oh God. Open the door, Father God, Father, of progress. Of progress in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Open the door of elevation, Lord. Open the door of our faith, Father God, and release more favor, oh God. Open up the door, oh God, of understanding and wisdom on our children so they can thrive in school. Father God, open the door of financial blessings and scholarships, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Open the door, Father God, of abundance. Supply all of our needs, Lord, according to your riches and glory in Christ Jesus, Lord. Father, release the inheritance from heaven. Release the blessings of Abraham. Open the door, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We shut the door of sorrow, setback. We shut the door, God, of failure. We shut the door of shame and stagnancy, oh God. We shut the door, but we open the door, Father, of joy, oh God, and success. In Jeremiah 29, we open the door, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Father, clear every obstacle. Father God, remove mammon, poverty, debt, and lack. Remove the worms, oh God. Remove the snakes. We trample on them right now, oh God. Purge our foundation. Purge our lives, oh God, and release the uncommon blessings upon us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Bless the work of our hands, Lord. Release your fire, oh God. Open the door upon our investments, oh God. Cause us to prosper in the marketplace, Lord. Father, I thank you for the keys and doors of financial breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you for breaking open every prison and every evil bank, Father God, and releasing our blessings, oh God, and binding the evil spirits and cast them out, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Father, thank you for burning down the camp of the enemy. Father God, thank you for burning down the evil plantation, oh God, and releasing our blessings, oh God, right now in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. I thank you for new beginning. We are rejoicing. Psalm 126 is our birthright, oh God. Psalm 105 is our birthright. You're taking, oh God, the land, oh God, from the enemy and giving it to us, Father God. There's a wealth transfer taking place, wealth transfer taking place, wealth transfer taking place right now, oh God. The wealth of the wicked belong to us, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We surrender all to you, Father. Set us ablaze with your spirit, Father God. Destroy every wicked altar and sacrifices. Destroy them, oh God, completely. Every demonic dream, every third eye, every astral projection, destroy them now. Demolish them, Father. Pulverize them, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father God. Let the blessings come to us from the north, south, east, and west. Give us favor, Father, on the seven continents, Father, five oceans. Give us favor all around, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Father God, remove every disgrace. I shut the door of disgrace right now. Open all good doors, oh God, upon our lives in the name of Jesus. There's no more hindrances, no more obstacles, no more roadblocks. No more paralysis caused by leprosy, Lord. I thank you. There's no more numbness, no more devouring with leprosy, Lord God. We dip seven times in the water of your word and we are restored on repeat, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We advance and we achieve greatness, Father God. We perceive what you're doing. We receive it. We achieve it, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We knock on the door of heaven and Lord, you open up the blessed doors, Father, of breakthrough. Doors of breakthrough open up now. Doors of breakthrough open up now. Doors of breakthrough open up now. Open up now. Open up now in the name of Jesus. Every wicked embargo, I pulverize you. Any held up blessings, held up prodigals, be set free now. Be set free. I chain the strong man with the blood of Jesus. I cast you out into the abyss in the name of Jesus. The thief has been caught. He must give us back seven times what he has stolen from us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you. Oh God, every good door open up now that the enemy tried to shut. Oh God, the good doors open up now. Lord, intervene on our behalf. Lord, do the impossible for us. There's nothing too hard for you. We have the keys of the kingdom, Lord, and we use the keys right now. Lord, I thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. It's a new day. We have godly solution to our problems. Father, I thank you for wise counselors, godly divine destiny helpers. Locate us now in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you that we have life and have life more abundantly in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We go through the doors, the blessed doors, the blessed doors. No more fear. No more. No more living in Lodabar. We're going in the palace, Father, to eat with you, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, because we are a royal priesthood, a holy nation. We belong to you, Abba. We are your children. You have called us up out of darkness into your marvelous light. You have anointed us. You have restored us. We are brand new. We are your masterpiece. Lord, I thank you that no good thing will you withhold from us, because we love you and we walk uprightly before you in the name of Jesus. And I seal this prayer with the blood, and there will be no backlash or retaliation, Lord. Your angel will encamp around us, oh God, as we go to school and work this week. Protect us, oh God, on repeat, Father God. Give us prophetic dreams and visions on repeat in the name of Jesus. Stir up our gifts, the gifts of our children, our spouses, and those attached to our ministries, our relatives and neighbors, oh God. Stir up their gifts. Save those who are not saved, oh God. Reveal Christ to them. Deliver them. Deliver them. Deliver them, oh God. Pour your love in our hearts. Pour your love in our hearts, oh God. Help us to be obedient to you. Help us, oh God, to drink the water of your word. Father, help us to eat the manna, which is the word. Help us, oh God, to trust in you with all of our heart, soul, mind, and strength, and lean not to our own understanding in all of our ways, Abba. Help us to acknowledge you, and you will direct our path. Father God, remove every insecurity from us. Father, we are bold as a lion, oh God. Hallelujah. Out of our bellies are flowing rivers of living waters. We mount up on wings as eagles. We are repaired. We are healed. We are delivered. Hallelujah. No more trauma. No more trauma. No more memory recall. No more memory recall. We are healing our minds right now. Healing our emotions. Oh God, we are healing our spirits and our bodies, our finances, our parenting, our marriages. We are healed and re-strengthened and rejuvenated, resuscitated. Hallelujah. 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 Where leprosy attack your nose and it attacks your respiratory and it attacks your spine and it attacks your brain. Father, we can breathe your ruah again. No more leprosy. Father God, our spinal cord and our brains are healed and working, oh God, according to your word, oh God, based on the volume of the book that's written about us. By the stripes of Jesus, we are healed, oh God. We are healing our minds. We, Father, we walk in wisdom. We have sound minds. God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. We are healed. We are repaired. Hallelujah. For your glory, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. I thank you for the anointing that has destroyed every yoke of bondage. Thank you for your anointing, for your Holy Spirit. Oh God, fill us up with the Holy Ghost. Father God, use our children in ministry, Father God. Stir them up now. Let your word be fire in their bones on repeat, oh God. Save our spouses. Save our relatives, Lord. Save, oh God, those who are following us on social media. Save and deliver them, oh God. Save and deliver them. Hallelujah. 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 We step through the blessed doors. Glory. The right doors are open. Lord, you are turning the hearts of people back to you. You're turning the hearts, oh God, and giving us favor with the right people, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We walk through the doors of wisdom and we make the right decisions because you're giving us the downloads and you're showing us the way to go. You're making our path straight. Your angels are leading us, oh God. We're walking down the path of righteousness in the name of Jesus. You're giving us more divine, Father, accuracy and precision. We're making the right decisions on repeat, on repeat, on repeat. And we are prospering, abundance of prosperity. You're moving swiftly. Amos 9 is our portion. You're moving swiftly, 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 Lord. You're hastening your word to perform your word. Hallelujah. Your word will not return back unto you void, but it will be accomplished, 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 accomplished. I speak, Father, divine restoration and reconciliation to the marriages, the marriages, the marriages, the marriages. You're healing and saving the whole household. We baptize ourselves, Father God, 7 times in the water of your word, and we emerge brand new, brand new. Behold, I do a new thing, new thing, new thing. Saith the Lord, new, 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 new blessed doors are opening up for us, and we step in. Hallelujah. The door of the fruit of the Spirit is open up. The door of the fruit of the Spirit is open up. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, gentleness, Father God, patience, self-control. We walk through, we walk through, we walk through the blessed doors in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. This prayer and all of us sealed with the blood and the seal of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I praise your holy name. Be blessed, victorious ones. Hallelujah. And you can join us every morning as we eat the word of God together. All the ministers, all the prophets, those who are prophetic, we meet together every day. You can join, you can enroll in our academy if you want to go deeper in the Lord, deeper in the word. Be blessed, and I'll talk to you later. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah.